Right, welcome back everyone. This is just a quick few clips of me shooting my FX Impact on rabbits. Don't know how I missed this, but it'll be there for another time. Tried to get this rabbit's attention because the grass was actually longer than it looked. If it wouldn't have been for the thermal, I wouldn't have been able to sit in the rabbit at all. Close. When I walked down the fence line, the rabbit was actually dead in the hedge line, so I retrieved it. This one I actually had to shoot through a small gap in the hedgerow. If you'd have been shooting with a normal night vision, the IR, you'd have gotten out with glare back off the hedgerow in front. Nothing that thermal. Like I said before, I'm going to have to work on my holdovers.
Dead.
I did eventually retrieve all three of these rabbits. They actually ran and made it into the hedge line. Missed quite a few with this. You can clearly see the difference between the adults and the young rabbits. These are at 63 yards. Right, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.